Perspectives in NASH diagnosis, blood tests to overcome the bottleneck. Blood tests can have several potential advantages. They are non-invasive, mostly inexpensive compared to some other tests, mostly widely available, and can be highly accurate. Yet they pose the greatest challenge in terms of development. Researchers need to identify biological markers, such as molecules, genes, or other elements in the bloodstream that can be measured in a sample, and give, depending on their concentration, information about someone's health or the status of a specific disease. Blood tests are potentially ideal for NASH due to the ability to assess multiple biological pathways that may all be contributing to disease activity. For example, inflammation biomarkers are important because they are signs of cell suffering. Depending on their specificity for liver inflammation, they can potentially show the difference between NAFLD and NASH. Micro-rnas, small molecules that regulate gene expression, also represent an interesting class of biomarkers which can help identifying NASH. Depending on the combination of biomarkers used, specific questions can be answered. For example, if a clinician wants to know with high probability whether a patient has NASH and significant fibrosis, a blood-based diagnostic could potentially be developed to answer this very specific question. From a clinical standpoint, it means that blood tests based on biomarkers have the potential to facilitate and improve NASH diagnosis and dramatically improve NASH patients' journeys.